In this question, we are given that a particle is moving in a circular path of radius a under the action of an attractive potential u is equals to minus k by 2r square. We are required to find its total energy. So here we can see if a particle is moving in a circular path, then for the circular path it must be experiencing a centripetal force acting toward the center, which is provided by the derivative of this attractive potential. So we can write force on particle in the given potential field is given as, here the force we can write as minus of du over dr. This can be written as r cap also. This is the force value. If we differentiate, this r cap is the vector acting toward the center, or we can say as the potential energy is negative, the force is attractive towards center, it is directed towards center. So this force magnitude can be given as, if we differentiate 1 by r square, this minus 2 by r cube. So this giving us the value k upon r cube r cap. So this is the force acting. And for stable circular motion, we use this k by r cube should provide the centripetal force for circular motion, so this should be mv square by r. And further simplifying this, giving us mv square is equals to k by r square. So here we can check the kinetic energy of particle is, the value of kinetic energy is given as half mv square. So its value is k by 2r square. So we can write the total energy of particle in this situation as kinetic energy plus potential energy. So kinetic energy is k by 2r square, and potential energy given is minus k by 2r square. This comes out to be 0. So here answer to this question is option C.